dad are checking.
In positive parenting, we are searching for the reason that things happen.
Eventually, Mike and Karen enrolled in a parenting class run by Barbara Burroughs, looking for insights to relieve the psychological pressures that were building in their home.
I'm sure I don't need to convince you as a group of parents that sometimes in your relationships with your kids, you find yourself reacting with emotions that you just can't imagine where they've come from.
Evan soon became the focus of the group.
He's smoking. He's pretty
normal. She yells up to me, "Come upstairs." I go upstairs. There's a package of Eddie matches in the heat register.
That he's hiding.
So, like, my anger is now gone. I can't.
He was at the.
You mean under control enough that you can
go to like
room.
I have. When I lose it real bad for a while, and then when I gain composure, okay, now I can sit down and we can talk about this because I'm not mad anymore.
But hold on one second. Okay. Sorry to interrupt you. But while he's for that hour, like ranting, raving, all kinds of things are coming out of his mouth. They're swearing. They're screaming. Like it's totally. My daughter cries. I cry. The dog cries. You know, like everybody is just
on edge.
Because, and there's so many negative things that are said because
being
we
said,
and you can't take those back, you know?
So because that's probably making the situation worse.
Worse, of course it is. We know that.